All right, guys, so we're looking at question number 7, and it's asking us to determine whether the given function is even, odd, or neither. We are given the function f of x is equal to 5x squared plus x to the fourth power. So to determine if a function is even or odd, we're going to look at our two given rules. If a function is even, this means that you are able to plug in a negative x into every x value in your given function and be given the same exact function you started with. If you have an odd function, this means that you're going to plug a negative x into your original function, and this will give you the opposite of the function that you started with. So let's go ahead and apply this to our given function. So to test it, I'm going to go ahead and plug in a negative x into our function. And this goes into every x value in our equation. So you're going to have 5 negative x squared plus negative x to the fourth power. Negative x squared is technically negative x times negative x. And remember, a negative times a negative is a positive. So this gives us 5x squared plus, and this is negative x times negative x times negative x times negative x. Negative times a negative is a positive. Negative times a negative is a positive. So this will get us positive x fourth. As you can see, it gives us the same exact function that we started with. So this means that this is going to be an even function. As always, like and subscribe below, comment below if you have any questions.